superstar. Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles!
Always on the hunt for glory. One of the most exciting and enduring competitors. AJ Styles constantly upping his game.
Yeah, a superstar who works incredibly hard to be the absolute best in the game.
The Hall of Famer is here!
And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
AJ Styles earned the moniker, the Phenomenal One, by always being at a higher level than his competition.
There's no question in my mind that AJ's singular talent,
shoulders down for the count. He's looking to get this match won in short order. Oh, taking it right to him. No way there. Suplex. Stomping down. Right in the elbow, finds the mark. Talk about dismantling your opponent. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster. AJ Styles has any number of go-to strategies he could pull out in this match. The man's practically an encyclopedia on wrestling. It should be really fun to see which tools he decides to put to use here.
No question that Styles has amassed a lot of knowledge, but only time will tell if all of that wisdom can help him find success in this matchup.
Oof! He gets what he deserves for all that gloating. Oh, painful gut buster.
Hoisted up. Oh, attacked in the midsection. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Punch right in the head. Edge on the receiving end. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Placing them into the corner. He can end it here. He kicks out with authority.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Putting the pressure on now.
Look at Styles. He's trying to hold on.
on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Up handle applied.
Oh, a gut buster.
Style just unloading on his opponent. Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No.
Neckbreaker.
Momentum really on AJ's side now.
AJ's encyclopedic knowledge of wrestling is serving him very well right now. He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
This could do it.
One, two,
and still in this. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Edge at serious jeopardy.
Cover!
One, two!
And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
And Edge answers back.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Inverted suplex.
Going up top.
Taking flight.
Splash.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and
the ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
AJ Styles is going to have to work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will.